They go to sleep.
They keep waking me up.
I wake up.
Hi, girl. Sleep.
I don't even cry when I wake up. That's great. He closed the door on us. What's happening, man?
Sure, come on in.
We don't want any man.
My brother's here. So you might want to be presentable before coming back downstairs.
Don't come down naked like you usually do, Ann.
Yeah, no nudity. You brought the camera.
I got it, baby.
You may as well get
there she is. That's the. This is the reason. What?
Introducing the Sky Queen!
Mad Sky.
Look at her, she's up!
We got pressies. We bring pressies.
You bring pressies for Maddie?
Alright, I got them.
Where do I just... They're in the back seat. They're in the back seat.
Yeah. In the back seat.
In the back, where you put your clubs?
Oh, okay. She's shy. She's being shy.
Well, she's a beautiful little girl.
Shy.
She really is. Joe, she sure looks like you.
Kind of. Kind of looks like Anne, too.
Yeah, but she does have you in her.
Yeah, read the eyes. I think yep. I think they're the same eyes. Wait, Rami, thumb. Wait, let's see. She's learning, you know. She's finding her hand right now.
Well, look, Mom's gonna love this, Jim.
What?
Let's pick her up, hold
her. Okay, Maddie Sky. Come on, let's get up.
Mad Sky.
Oh, a little shiver there. Say hello to say. Say hi. Say hi to
Mom. How old is she now?
Let's see, you're born on the 1st, today's the 11th.
He's 10 days old.
Wow. 10 days old, say hi, Nana.
Look at her.
Hi, Nana.
She's beautiful, hey. Ann, how are you?
Pretty good.
Good.
And you got the thing.
Gifts.
I look like Joe.
That's what Colleen and I.
That's
what's
so cute. Oh,
we got a letter, too.
Wow.
That's
in there.
That's right, Nana's not.
Yes, open it.
This is for Nana, isn't it?
So Colleen can see it on. See it and participate.
Okay.
If you guys want a copy, we can make a copy too.
You can do. We'll sit her up and never. Did you get a good look at her?
Yeah, I did.
Up close.
Up close and personal.
Gotta put the hand.
She's gonna do something now.
Okay, Clarence.
She's gonna burp.
He's gonna burp.
All right.
That's his job. He's the burper. Diaper guy.
I'm just boom.
Show him. Put the camera. Look at the camera. Show him what you can do.
She's doing a hiccup right now.
She is. She's really happy.
She's gonna take a break.
This is so cool. This is so cool, Joe. You guys
Isn't
have.
She cute?
She's a beautiful. She's very beautiful. She really is.
Cut his face.
Ah, this is so neat. All right, let's see Joe.
She happened to catch her when she was
okay, let's
up.
See. Let's see
yeah,
both. Let's see both your heads together. Put your head down close to her so we can compare.
Me or Joe?
Both of us.
Yeah, wow. Both your heads together.
That's
all
great.
Of you.
All right.
There you go. Now we can see. Who does she look like the most?
That's right. You could freeze frame it.
I think she looks like me. She's got that nose.
She does have that nose.
She's
I
got
agree.
The nose. I got the bell nose.
But I'm thinking she might have Joe's ears.
Oh no.
I
know.
She doesn't have those ears.
My kids had closer to her to Joe's ears than she
really?
Did.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, they don't have Joe's ears.
Dry skin.
Uh-oh, dry skin. Look at the itsy bitsy feeties.
Wow. Yeah, Ann said she had my
feet.
I don't know.
They must stink.
That's because she has athlete's foot.
That's a GA.
Hi.
She does, I mean, she has your nose, definitely, but
yeah.
She does resemble Joe, too.
You look at it. I think she's got my eyes.
There's something about Joe in there.
I think she's got my around the eye area.
You
gotta
come down
here.
Come down square with her.
You know, and when she was first born, her eyes reminded me of Nate's eyes.
Oh, really?
They did. The shape. I don't know why exactly. Yeah. They're not right now, but.
See, it's beautiful, kid.
Yeah,
wow,
that's
cool.
Yeah.
Where's Kurt? Joe's color.
Maybe that's
Tim's
him?
Color.
Well, that's very light. It's like Tim's color. Yeah.
Tim's color. Tim's color.
Because we were all bald. We were bald.
Oh, were you bald?
Yeah, we had white hairs.
Yeah, I guess the white hairs are bald, except for I was the only hairy white kid ever lived. I don't know why.
She also looks cute.
She's got long legs. She is a long
She does.
It does.
Yeah, look at her.
That's great.
That is so cool.
Wow.
Well, congratulations, you guys. You got a cute baby.
Thank you.
Okay, that's, now let's play the music and do the
little dance.
Do the little dance.
Does she dance?
Yeah, she dances. Okay, she's going dirty. Ready to turn on the music? Let's turn off the TV. What is in here? Oh, this isn't a baby.
I need to calm down.
What's going on? This guy?
No. What snortle? Let's put in a different one.
A snortle.
Ooh, whoa.
Okay, let's get to your seat here.
Oh, nice booty, Belcher. Oh, ho, ho, ho. There she is.
Why don't we have a try? We haven't tried the soup dragons yet with her.
Okay.
The soup dragons?
Yeah.
You're ping ponging.
Well, how are things going, Ann?
You're okay.
Going pretty good?
You're ping ponging.
Yeah, they're going okay. I'm just sort of getting used to around the clock thing.
Yeah, that's gotta be tough.
Did she sleep okay last night?
For the first time.
She did okay. Yeah,
better than.
Well, what I'm figuring out is she needs to be burped for a long time. But at one point
I was
rocking her and burping her. She burped like a man. I was like, God, no wonder she didn't go to sleep.
She likes to watch.
Joe dance all the time.
She likes to watch. That's good.
She's perplexed. What is Dad doing?
She'll like to watch you forever. The first kid loves to watch.
The first kid loves to watch.
That's all she'll ever do. She'll be following you around forever.
And she can dance too.
She can dance?
Yeah.
Look at her.
I have to help her a little bit. Yeah.
She's got that nice, you know, nice color to her still.
Yeah.
Yes, she does.
She's a little less yellow than she was a few days ago.
She's still a little jaundiced. Just a little. Makes it look good.
Yeah, it makes it look tan.
Makes it look tan.
Sweet. Sweet.
She must have been a lot more colorful.
She's in a great space right now. A lot more awake than she was yesterday.
She was great, relaxed. What do you mean? Yesterday she was great. That spine action, she was like, ah. She was totally. That was great to see.
You see those lips? M.
For oh,
Madeline.
Yes.
Can I give her a kiss?
She definitely has.
Oh, yeah. Well, let's see the response to the kiss from the dad.
Oh, no response this time.
Oh, she liked
she's
it.
She's getting used to it.
No, she didn't like kisses even.
Usually she goes,
this is
good.
That's so funny. She looks old, you know.
Yeah, she looks a lot older. Because she's been in there for so long.
She's been there for a long
16
time.
Days late.
Yeah, I guess that's a long time.
Yeah, I mean.
And you are a. You
most
are
kids
a,
would almost be a month old. She's only 10 days old.
You're already in my fourth trimester by the time.
Well, Colleen's mom always said, she, you know, all her kids were, you know, were 10, 11 months.
She's probably contained,
she's a self-contained unit.
What's your problem, though? I mean, she doesn't cry. Everyone I'm here, I Yeah, if you want to save an eye, then you get the real mallet.
We'll have you get up, you know.
Yeah, really.
Nice stretch. Excellent stretch.
He's pretty funny. No response.
Work out the hips here.
Yeah. Look at her. Keep them straight.
Is she stiff, baby?
She's perfect.
No. No. She'll stretch out.
She'll stretch out.
Check out these legs.
Ooh, nice gains, baby.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. Woo-hoo. Way to stretch it, daddy.
Wow. Feel that.
Yep. Perfect little body.
She's a divine thing.
She certainly is.
You're so straight out mirror.
That 6 inches, she's doing well. Keeping him 6 inches off the ground.
Way to go.
That's right.
Powerful
she's
muscles.
Nice and tight. Nice and tight.
Been, well, let's just Ann. Take a look at Ann.
Oh.
This is Ann. Post. Do you have anything to say to anybody back in Oregon?
Yeah.
Look at those long
Colleen
fingers.
Will see you. She wants to see how you're doing, probably.
Oh, yeah.
Don't mean to embarrass you.
A couple days ago when we were staying up all night.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cool. Well,
her hands are pretty big.
Yeah, but you'll be the dork that'll be putting the camera on.
Oh, she'll be playing ball with the boys here pretty soon.
Yeah.
First they'll use her as the ball. Then she's got a ways to catch up with Alexander, unfortunately.
Oh yeah, for the present.
They're not too far off though. There's only 9 months difference between those two. Oh yeah, it's Prezzy's.
Hey,
it's a Madeline book!
Madeline.
Do you have that one?
This is a different one. There's a bunch of different ones.
Yeah, there's several different ones.
The
huh? You just have the original?
We have the original.
Yeah.
I mean the first one I think.
Is
this?
Madeline.
Oh, rescued by a dog. I don't know this one. Cool.
I think I've read that one too.
Have you?
Yeah. She has a little dog.
Oh, he's lifting back.
So bored with this. And here he goes again.
Here he goes again.
So fun.
I love her finger action. She's always like...
Good move.
So what is this music you guys on?
Soup Dragons.
Soup Dragons? You're letting me do a lot.
Shouldn't you let you do a lot?
Yeah. You'll get upset. This is in a great space right now. You want to show the legs again?
Show the legs.
Woo!
It's cute.
You got a nice house here, Joe.
Well, you haven't seen the house yet.
Seen the house at all.
I haven't been here.
We should take you a tour.
Bree was here yesterday.
Your cousin screwed everything up, didn't
she? She screwed it.
I don't have a knife.
I got some keys. Yeah, use this. They use the keys. They work good. There it is. Crinkly.
Yeah. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice.
Hey, let me
go. I'm going to show you her room.
Hey, you be careful with this, buddy.
Oh, yeah, I will, boy.
Okay?
Yeah. Are
you
going to smile?
Yeah, I'm asleep, Dad. Wake up.
This is Beauregard.
This is my sleep time.
Well, here.
Oh, I'm tired.
This is Emily Marie. Emily Murray.
No.
No?
No.
No, girl.
My little sister's name was Suzanne Marie. And we always called her Zan Murray. I know.
Wake up for the camera.
That was before I really knew who Murray was.
Wake up. Wake up.
Whoa.
There you are. Oh, there you are. You are beautiful.
Wake up.
You are beautiful.
Yeah.
Camera shot.
With these long hands.
There's Beauregard with his new little girl.
She's a good girl.
She's sort of...
She's playing to the camera.
Yes, yeah, she is. Hello, Emily.
You're going to look at that camera.
Emily, look.